Okay, we're going to solve this puzzle here. So you're going to have a squishy sound when the printer trying to move. Okay, so now it is about at the cabin station. See, it's trying to move to the left. Most people will tell you that you need to clean this clear belt right here. But I don't think that's the case. I notice your printer probably is brand new because I saw the quality check sticker still on. And I'm glad you sent a longer video. Okay, I guess right now you started the printer. I didn't hear the and see the printer carriage go up and down, so I assume the pro-color overwrite the APG signal, so you don't have a real APG to go up and down. That is good, that is bad. The bad thing is if you have a bad APG setting and you cannot fix it. I have a printer that I'm trying for 2 weeks, still working on it. Anyway, so the printer just finished checking the ASF and APG, and now because you start at the fault mode, so printer will be carefully read the whole length of the printer. So if from zero right here, and the full length is 80, and you're gonna see actually read correctly. So that's eliminated the thinking that because of your clear belt. So you can see it went to full length of 80 and come back at exactly spot zero. Even at zero, it can go right a little bit and touch the other end. That means this whole thing is correct. Just show off it doesn't have anything problem with the timing belt. Do one more time to show you that's correct. Now the problem comes is when you hear the cabin station spinning. Notice the train going to the left, but something started. I'll remove the screeching sound and repeat a couple times what you hear before that. So why your printer carriage can go to the left twice and then this time cannot go left? It is because your printer capping station is spinning. The capping station drives two things. One is a printhead lock, which is in the back, is a white lock. Another one is this little wiper. Okay, I'm gonna point out for you. Say flipped up and then now come down. And if it doesn't come down, it's gonna stop your printhead from moving to the left. But why your printer move to the left? So this printer, it did checking and then just resting there. However, if your printer is due for a cleaning and doing the cleaning is going to the left. Just show you when it do the when it start a fault fault stage, it do the two checkings, then it just resting there. And when it start cleaning, you should hear this sound. And the cabin station reads the bladder, the wiper, and use the wiper to wipe the bottom of the printer carriage. And remember in my previous video, I showed you when the wiper's up, the printer lock, the white lock is down. However, yours out of sync. So you have both wiper and the lock on. So that's where you hear that noise. Okay, I got plenty of videos in my channel and show you how to service a cabin station, how to make sure your gear is in sync. I will not repeat here. And in terms of how to find them, go do a search. And okay, I hope you enjoyed this video. Visit us at bchtechnology.com or locally, Greensboro, North Carolina. Cheers.